Today, I'm going to show you guys step by step how to create a TikTok ads campaign and start promoting your creatives for your dropshipping business. I'm going to go through each step and show you guys exactly how I would create a personal campaign if I were to start testing a new product today, and show you guys every step you need to know along the way to start running your ads as soon as today. Getting straight into this video, showing you my screen over here, this is the screen you're going to see as soon as you get your TikTok ads account set up. If you guys are struggling on the process of actually creating your account, I have a video going through how to create and set up your TikTok ads account, so you can follow that if need be. But once you guys are on your dashboard, the first step to go ahead and create your first campaign is to go to the second tab over here that's labeled campaign. Now, once you're in this section, you can click the red create button over here and get into your ad creation page. So you're going to always want to go ahead and choose advanced if you're creating an ad. Basic is just going to give you a lot of automated features and not a lot of customization for your ads. So you're definitely going to want to go with advanced here. Now, once you get to this page, assuming you're just promoting a standard dropshipping store, you're going to go ahead and click on website conversions, which just means you want people to go to your website from TikTok and then purchase something from your website. So you don't need to turn on any of these things. You're just going to leave it just as that and go ahead and label your campaign just so you can remember it. If you start scaling and having multiple campaigns, you want to be able to separate them. So I'm just going to label this campaign Zendrop 1. Now, categories, I don't need to do any of this, although you are going to go ahead and select the campaign budget optimization. A CBO basically just means you can have multiple ad sets all within the same campaign spending on the same budget. Now, let's say you're running 4 different ads within this campaign and you set the budget to $50. Instead of spending $200 per day on these ads, because each one would be spending $50, it's going to go ahead and put this under a CBO. So all 4 ads over here are spending under the same $50 over here. So you basically have $50 per day that's being evenly distributed over 4 ads, and it's going to go ahead and automatically optimize which ad gets the most funding based on what does the best. And then obviously you can cut down on the low performers and start bumping the budget once you figure out what ads are actually doing well. So once you click that, you're going to go ahead and do your daily budget of at least $50 per day. That's why a CBO is so valuable, because the minimum spend is $50, and being able to test a ton of ads with that same $50 is going to be saving you a lot of money. So go ahead and select your budget here, turn on CBO, and then click continue. So now is when you're going to start creating your actual ad groups for this. So go ahead and name this whatever you want. I'm just going to do ad set 1, because I am going to be adding multiple, so you want to make sure they're separate and you know you can cut them off at any time. So the next thing, you're going to need a TikTok pixel connected. If you don't know what a pixel is, this is basically the code on your website that tracks how many people are clicking, how many people are adding to their cart, and your conversions that's going to be synced with TikTok ads. So once TikTok on this side can see how many conversions you're getting and how the ad is performing with your actual website, it's going to know when to scale, when to drop budget, and it's going to go ahead and perfectly optimize that. So this is super, super important. If you don't already have a pixel that's optimized, you can go ahead and click create new here. And then on your Shopify side, all you have to do is click on apps over here and search up TikTok. And once you guys find the TikTok app over here, just install that to make sure it's able to sync with your TikTok ads account. Just click that button and then go ahead and click create a new pixel. So then I'm going to go ahead and do select placement, because you don't want TikTok ads putting this on multiple random Chinese apps. You only want to go ahead and use TikTok. So go ahead and deselect these two here. And now for targeting, I always keep this very, very simple. I don't like to change many things. Obviously, my ad here is only going to be targeted to the United States. I'm going to keep this on all genders, and you want to make sure this is just 18 and up, because you don't want people 13 to 17 seeing your ads, as this is going to be the lowest demographic of actual purchasing audience, because usually they just don't have money. All of the rest of these interests, I'm going to keep the same. If you notice that this isn't performing very well for you in the long run, you can go ahead and create multiple different campaigns and change up the interests, change the ages, genders, interests, and whatnot to find what works the best. And if you're able to find a better winning demographic in the future, you can go ahead and cut this one down. But for standard testing, I always leave this blank. Now with budget, like we said before, it's going to be a daily CBO of $50. Now I always do a specific time. The best shopping times to do with TikTok is going to be about 8 a.m. through midnight. I usually keep that on all my ads, pretty similar. Obviously we have a conversion optimization goal, maximum delivery, And then in advanced settings, we can go ahead and keep that all the same and click next. So once you guys have your campaign set up, that's pretty much all you need to do. And it's going to start running as soon as 8 a.m. hits on the next day. So what I like to do to test is off the bat, if you don't have a lot of money to go ahead and test and you want to keep it simple with that $50 daily CBO, you can go ahead and stick with one campaign. But if you have a little bit more money to be able to test $100 to $200 on these first couple days, you can go ahead over here to edit and duplicate this campaign. I would do it about 4 or 5 times. Just so you can see if a different optimization with TikTok's algorithm, some ads may do better than the other ones, and you can cut the ones that don't perform after a couple days and raise the budgets on the ones that do. But that is the simplest process to go ahead and create a TikTok ads campaign using my personal strategies. If you guys have any other questions or any videos you'd like to see in the future, don't hesitate to leave a comment below. I'll respond to everybody who needs help, and I hope this video helped you guys out in creating your TikTok ads. Once again, let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you guys in the next video.